Alright. Things tend to do things. Boo. I don't want to spot my crap. Arrows. Use my food, but it's fine. This will go snag that quest there. We're gonna do all that. Well, there's a follow up to this quest. Considering it's level 27, probably won't do that follow up. Go do that crap instead.
Time is money, friend. Be good.
You want a key? Yeah, my state's going into lockdown. I went shopping today, like, probably an hour before they announced they're going into lockdown. So, lucky for me, I got most of the essentials already. No fucking soap or alcohol anywhere. That was annoying. All these fucking hoarders buying everything. Like, my normal toilet paper and paper towels weren't available. I had to buy more expensive shit. It's a pain in the ass. And all because people want to be morons. I fucking hate people. I hope coronavirus ends up getting spread through somehow, like someone was coughing all over all the toilet paper at a toilet paper factory, and all these people who hoarded it are the ones who are gonna get fucking coronavirus because of it. That'd be great. Some lovely poetic justice. Not reality, but I choose to believe that's happening. Right now. But I can't get you there. Well, I'm seeing a clear problem here. I'm apparently supposed to be up, way up, and goddamn, I hate how you can't look up without, when you go under the water line, it just can't see through the fucking water. plan so I can look around and try to find the goddamn entrance. I see. Otherwise I would've came. Oh, fuck me. An idiot. Hopefully, be close enough to get credit at least. Did he die? It wasn't a concern. Probably wouldn't have died if someone didn't jump off the goddamn thing. Jumping off shit.
Okay.
kill when I do the real fight. There you go. It didn't matter. I got pulled anyways. Trying to jump in on that party turned into me somehow getting in that thing by myself. Okay, whatever. I'm fine with doing something nice for someone. I mean, if he was a little bit later, I wouldn't have done something nice for him. I would have just killed him and left, but he made it back in time. At the end there, I did, like, pull off and try not to kill him. I forgot to take my pet off, though, so I killed him anyways. But I did try to slow down, give the guy a chance. I got confused there because they're both named too. I'm like, wait, are you looking for RFK or library? Two different people. Two twos. Three twos, actually, because two twos has two twos, so... Two twos plus two skin equal three twos. Is he out running? Right. I'm not using my running form.
Keep it real.
Come on, do all that fun stuff. I mean, just running into walls and shit. I definitely do an alt tab pretty much every time I hit auto run. Definitely not. Seeds.
Zug zug. May your blade.
Whoa! Okay. A little more than I bargained for. Done it, Bob. Stay alive. I have a sprint. Bitch, it's ain't a sprint. It's a marathon. Don't go into a fight when I'm almost dead already. Jesus. That was definitely among my dumbest deaths, by far. Started that fight almost dead. And did a double pull. I'm just, all kinds of incompetent. It's actually hot out today. It's because I'm sweating and dumb. Or I'm just dumb. The sweat doesn't have anything to do with it. Alright, I just needed to get my death out of the way for today. My one death. Yeah, right. Totally. Wonder if that rogue saw me die and laughed at me. What's this idiot doing? Yeah, a bunch of people just jumped in there in the 30 seconds since the last time you asked, buddy. I good. Walk around the mountain responsibly this time. And that I'm a fucking ghost and it doesn't matter. Dogs are annoying as fuck. I'm Selic. Some bullshit. Bandage right after the goddamn lightning hit me and it just fizzled. I guess I hit it before the lightning, even though I hit it after the damage numbers popped up, but whatever. Pick me over, game. Stuff I don't need to kill. Oh. No clear pathway through without fighting shit I don't need to fight. Thank you. Better run. My boys will fuck you up. I sure won't. I hate that. Try to feed my pet and I end up feeding myself. Sir, could you not fly towards this fight? Sir, please turn around. Sir. Long-lasting poison. To go get some new pet skills. I think 22 is the last time I hit uptown. Seem to know growl. Good. 3 ranks. What the fuck? Notice that it's not on his little bar there. Are missing Google search. So. goes from your pet spellbook to your farm. Can I go? I can. Okay. Okay, no wonder I'm getting so much aggro. He's trying to not get hit. That's annoying. One of the that color is a target where the rest are not. It's coming along for the run anyways. Nice procs. Is 15 too low for WC? Yes, yes it is. Fine for our RFC. RFC starts 12. Requirements or not. No, yeah, 20 it is. Which, I don't think I, when I hit the Thunder Bluffs, I think I was not 20 yet, so I might have missed a weapon type or two. If I did, it's probably Thunder Bluffs. I actually order more, would have been same deal. And road crap. Seems like the ambushers are only on the edges, up in the mountains. Road crap is more south. More south of road. Put everything except what I want to. I don't know how to get through here. Too many things, every direction. I'm surrounded. That didn't help. Running the wrong way. Fuck it. Did not mean to hit that. Waste of a good potion. Oh, breeze for you. Getting to that breeze weed's gonna be hard. Of just killing everything. Densely populated. So many roaming things. Mission accomplished. Exfiltrate this little area here, get back on the quest road. Who needs to be part of the fight? Not me. No, you got me. Stop. 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 Sure. Down, one to go. Now I get kills one more ambusher and I'm done over here. Until I get the follow-up quest. see? Over here, you find them. Homebird. Nothing wrong with that. Just can't hold aggro. Oh, I've gotten great. I didn't hurt so bad. Well, that was stupid. All I had to do is ease back on damage, let the cat hold a little threat. I know what I had it. I don't even need to do. Well, killing that thing's on the follow-up quest anyways. So, even the attempt was dumb, because... I'm about to come back anyways. Maybe. I might say fuck that, because I just saw how I handle it. Cash in my quest and leave. Go to... Barons or even Ashenvale. Really fuck around in Ashenvale. I don't really want to. Probably still go there, get the transport spot. Turn in that one quest. Bits and gigs.
return the remaining enchanted guy to see. I fucked that up. I'm gonna have to do it again, aren't I? The deleted the thing after I'm like, alright, I've already planted all these. Fucking idiot. No, probably had to abandon that quest and start it up again. Maybe. Oh no, it lights his information or question marks up. That looks like a good turn. Like you're following me. And I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that. A dead end. I am correct. This is a dead end. Didn't switch the heart form when I tried to switch it. No wonder I was perma-dazed. I completely hit the fucking hawk thing. I know I did. Calling at least partial bullshit on that death. Man, I'm really playing like shit. Reckless. Trying to get through things quickly and ending up dead instead. Can I just be 60 already? You know what I love? Running back from a death to run back from a death. Great fun. Try it sometime. Does not at all feel like it's a waste of my time. Thank you. That cloak's didn't quite make it. If I had registered my hawk, I would have got closer. Probably still wouldn't have made it. I would have got closer. Demon. Simon. Simon loves semen. Follow-up to kill those rock elementals. I know the one downstairs has a follow-up for the Flood Ripper thing. I'm not done here.
Oh.
Nope, a follow-up from you.
Greetings. Walk with the earth.
And man that cloak.
How may I aid you?
Oops.
Walk with the Earth Mother. Winds guide you.
I don't really want to go do that again. Oh, I'm gonna go in there and kill the Ripper anyways. Yeah, those two quests barely move my goddamn bar. Nothing else, I can kite it back to the here. Thank you, buddy. I'll need that. drop it. No one wants to play with me. And a four. Killed it. One thing, you got the other. I have the more important thing.
Ugh, that just kicked on. Ugh, fuck. Keep cigarette smoke. Ugh. I really miss living alone. I don't have anything here to boost my chances. Come on! I didn't even see the last, like, third of my life go. Like, alright, I kinda got this, and looked away at the other monitor for a fucking second, looked back over, and I'm dead. God, it's fucking annoying. Right, that thing enrages. That's what happened, right? Wait, they weren't... No? They didn't even enrage? I was so fucking close, I know I can do it. And a higher class of mana per health potion might help. Oh. First 180, so yeah, it's actually a pretty sizable difference. One small inch. And I may have to do some melee. I might want to. I already sold the other one, didn't I? I sold my crappier weapon. This is not the right way. You're dead.
Oh, you know what would have made the fucking difference if I put down a trap? That would have been the last little bit to kill him right there. Or better yet, that is, because the power won't come after me until the pet's dead, in which case I might need the revive, and them being frozen while I revive would be great. That would have worked too. Either trap would have fucking saved that. Only I wasn't a fucking moron. And I lost my shaman mark now. Every little bit counts. No, I'm gonna go with not right now. Oh my god, I took my hand off you for a second. Don't give me that. You mean angry now because I stopped petting her for all of a second to scratch my nose. Which also, if it wasn't playing one-handed, that's another way I might have won that fight. Didn't work. Sorry, Kat, just wait. That's been properly in a little bit. Doing a thing. Why the fuck has this thing not grabbed aggro yet? How long do I need the kite for you, you dumb tiger? Okay, now she's in reach, she's gonna just tear it apart anyway.
inch or a mile. Down and probably get killed on the way. Again. The troll toll. You gotta pay if you wanna get in this boy's hole. Ooh, you're back to getting the good patterns. Put the microphone on your belly so everyone can hear you purr. I'm not actually doing that. That clusterfuck of a round where I felt I did everything wrong is the one where it finally won. Makes sense. Well, the one thing I didn't do wrong was kiting, I guess. And paying attention to my pet's life bar and knowing to run. Ashen Vale or Southern Barrens? I'm thinking I'm gonna just run up to Ashen Vale, turn in that quest, get the light path, and just come back down. I don't think I'm gonna actually quest up there. I do think I'm gonna go turn in that one thing. Because I think it's right by the Windrider. And you know, gotta get those light paths. Ability is important for reasons.
How? Go in peace.
Brain.
You wish to speak? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Or unimpressive rewards. Sell some crap while I'm thinking about selling some crap.
Glory to the Horde.
I'm selling on the auction house anyway, just gonna sell it. I'll hold on to that. Yeah, let's hold on to it. Just in case I find a good offhand. That's a pretty good dagger. Sword, rather. Sword, not a dagger. What am I doing? What am I doing? How did I lose track of what I'm doing? My brain, it's not working. Alright. Get the fuck out of here. Now that I know what I'm doing, where is what I'm doing? Whew.
Greetings.
die.
Something this close would bring me up to 26. Then I was gonna go to town and get my level up stuff. That still might do after I run up the Ashen Vale. So much attention. Huh? Why do you act like I never give you any attention? All I do is pet your butt. Needy. So needy. You're so needy. What are you doing now, Needy?
Okay, that's like 30, I think. I'm pretty sure that's 30. I am not qualified. But some things are weird. Oh no, it's raised up from crawl. Oh, that's what I meant. Raised up from crawl is the 31. The other one's even more.
What do you need? Strength.
We did. Big Mac Bobby. Right in front of me.
Mokra, fight well, friend.
Blood and thunder.
How may I aid you? We shall meet again.
160?
Farewell.
Killing something. The actual goal.
Yeah, what do you want?
I don't know if I should even bother with any of these quests here.
Pleasure doing business with ya. Be good.
Thrallhall. Farewell.
Strength and honor.
Farewell.
Mogra. For the Horde.
Zug-zug. Victory! For the Horde!
gonna be a quest fail. Unless I killed enough of them that they'll all survive until I get back. I think I actually killed all the quest spawns. I think that was just a random spawn that killed me there. Should've never came here. Thought I was gonna skip this zone. Here I am, dicking around and dying. Torx assault complete. Apparently I did do good enough. Funny dude, it didn't make sense. Oh, we'll still be able to go shut. Remember the run taking this long when I was alive. Yeah, I have the cheetah aspect, but come on. The ghost should have a move speed increase. And not be restricted by the grounds of man. Well, let me fly. What about being dead if you can't fly? Still in there fighting. I have to kill these, get a file first. Give up this logging rope, do you? Reading the fucking thing, and I don't even know where Thistlefur Village is. I've not played this game in years. Too. Is that what all those things were? Was me fucking getting attacked by all those things, someone doing a quest, and me just getting drug into it? Probably glitched. He put down the banner, got killed. Now he doesn't have the banner. Oh, it's coming back again. Just have an unlimited aggro range, apparently. That was some nonsense. Get to a stable so I can abandon my other pet and pick up a bear. What are you doing, dude?
fighting every bear in the fucking forest. Where are you even going? I don't even know where this scenario is supposed to be. Stragaboy, what is Stragaboy? I know what that is. Some, ancient mythology thing, right? Oh no, it's, dude from The Witcher. Looks like someone died here. Go to BFD if I go over there. Let's see. 24 to 32. Right. What level is Akamal? 28. The final boss is 28. 25, that means I could hurt him, just not much.
here? He is here. Except that I'm here alone. Right? That looks like a good way to climb over all that. No, clean cut through there, even though it looks like there should be on the map. Wonder they all went straight down. I guess they already knew that. Look at them, knowing more than me. I'm gonna try my shortcut and we'll see who makes it first. I'm a pathfinder. There's a way. And that's not even considered a group quest? That seems bullshit. That was rough, even with partners. I mean... Oh, they didn't really do anything. They were busy dicking around. Give me head, bitch. MVP. Put the team on my back. Buddy, so much for paying me to help him with the other quest. You're not a satyr. You're not a satyr at all. Wine drinking goat looking fucks up. How embarrassing. Drop two each. I wonder why I hit him with multi-shot. Casey was thinking about being more than one person. Only one. foil. So what we're both here looking for? Waiting on a respawn, and then we're going to be on top of it, waiting to grab it, so I might as well kill things while I wait. Really, they can drop zero horns? Bad enough to kill 16 of them. 16 without a 100% drop rate? Fuck you. Popular quest, huh? Another one, Jesus. I'm gonna get this oil. Must have got it. Where did I get it from? And you're a cunt. What a lovely name. Going down there next. Where I could actually use those. Fuck it. I don't need those buffs. See that other one? Oh, looks like this is super.
Yeah.
looking right at the motherfuckers. They all have two horns. Stop telling me they have no horns. Give me a horn. There we go. And I just try to hit a mount button, and I have no mount. I need you to kindly fuck off, sir. Anyways, might as well. Except for my helmet. Helmet's doing fine. What's the DPI button? Sleep there, bro. Good bark ripper, bro. Well, I made it far. Just learn that's in there. By the time I make the town, my rest sickness will be up. Why did I not res, despite hitting the button 3 times? I wanted to wait till that thing's walking back at me. Thank you.
strength and honor. Go with honor.
Interesting. Have a good one.
Loktar. For the Horde.
It's one agility versus stamina, two strength, and significantly more damage. Melee damage. Which, I'm still doing a lot of melee attacking, so fuck it all.
What you want? Okie dokie.
Speak, friend. Be safe.
Hail.
Order mentality. Oh, plus stuff or crafting Go stuff, in. Basically.
Hey there.
I'll go grab me one of them bears. Actually, a few things I need to grab. I don't think I've ever summoned a spider either, or caught a spider, or a stag for that. And catch these. Not tameable. It's also too high of a level, but no. Oh, I stopped summoning sickness. Why do I keep calling it summoning sickness? I haven't even played Magic the Gathering since high school. I think I'm gonna park it at the inn, take a break, make some food. And I might, over here and try to run over and grab all this shit.
What can I do for you?
Later? No. I don't know why I'd try to do that.